when you have a hot spouse, I think it's fair to say you want to show them off. You want to show the world.
Yeah. Be proud.
Look what I got. And thanks to Miranda Lambert, it's time for a spouse Now, we've all seen Miranda's hot NYPD husband before. She posts him all the time. If you follow her, she's always posting him. Well, she shared another video of him on her Instagram with the caption, "House husband shirtless promo volume 4, hashtag no cougar jokes, please, hashtag wild card tour, P.S. Who looks like this after the holidays in Texas? We ate a ton of Tex-Mex. What the hell?"
If my lady posted me like that, she'd lose followers.
Stop it, Julie. No. She might gain followers.
She
That's
might.
Right.
Yeah. Nobody wants to see my lunch.
That aw shucks, I didn't know you were there. Kinda.
This is not weird, I think. If she keeps posting, you know, videos of him shirtless, being a young guy like he is. Is this getting back at Blake Shelton?
And let me give you the rule of social media here.
Yes.
Nothing says this won't last like a million my man posts.
Yes, that's true. That is so true.
Wow.
Yeah. How many posts to your man?
Zero.
There you go. How long you been together?
10 years.
Okay. Does your lady post you?
No, she doesn't. We don't post each other.
We don't even text each other.
You and your wife don't text each other?
They don't even talk to each other.
No?
Actually, they're not even living together
calls,
anymore. They're
no texts. I think she's in the house someplace. She's like an old cat.
I see a lot of posts of your puppies, but I rarely see a post of your wife.
Actually, one of those dogs is a wife.